Wei-Yin, you certainly deserve to have a win before this, but it's got to feel good to put one away here at Yankee Stadium.
说之前你表现都不错，应该也早就可以拿到胜投了。那今天终于拿到第一胜，那你觉得怎么样？
其实今天没有去多想什么，那我觉得今天能够拿胜投也都是队友打击方面的帮助这样子。那我觉得今天能够就是不管之前怎么样，那我觉得今天最重要就是球队今天赢的这样子。
Well, I didn't think about it too much before, but still, what matters is we won the game, and also I can win the game because of my teammates was there supporting me, getting run, scoring run for me, and playing good defense behind me.
Buck thought you were getting stronger as you went along. Did you feel that way?
那Buck觉得说你现在好像身体越来越可以投的比较久了，你觉得也是这样吗？
我不知道，我只知道就是尽量去想说怎么对付下一个打者。那没有去想说就是今年要把局数投得更多还是怎么样，但就是想说就是因为之前就会想很多，那今年就是尝试不要去想那么多，反正就是把自己该做的事情做好，然后专注在每一个打击者上面这样子而已。
Well, in the past, sometimes I think about like how long I'm going to throw today or maybe this season, but now I'm just trying to focus on the next batter that I'm pitching to. So I only focus on how I'm going to get this batter out. I don't think about how long I'm going to throw or how many innings I'm going to throw this season. I don't think about that thing this year.
Are you using more off-speed pitches? It looked like you did maybe today. Are you something you're trying to do here this year?
那时候今年你是不是会比平常来说用了比较多的一些变化球？你是有特意要去使用比较多的变化球？
没有啊，就是其实，在春训的时候，每一年都一直在练变速，然后效果一直都不是很好。那但今年有 Wei-Yin这样子教我，然后Dave又就是我们都有沟通很多，每次牛棚都会沟通很多，所以相信今年应该会就是会投得更好这样子。那像就是保持自信，然后就是不管怎么样就是投。
Well, actually, in the previous season, every year I was working on my changeup, but it didn't really work that well in the past. But this spring training, we had Ramon come in, so we worked together and also with Dave, and I think my changeup's getting better and better.
Congratulations on the win. Thank you.
Thank you.